10 days left. We have 10 days left till the Justice League releases in theatres November 17th. It is currently the 7th of November. And I thought, hey, why not talk about a certain show that's based off a DC-related episode? And it's not the Justice League animated series. It's not Batman, the animated series. It's not Batman Beyond. It's definitely a random one. Let's see then. So, has anyone watched a show called Doc Dodgers when you were younger? I've asked a few people if they have, and it's been a mixed bag. Some people have seen it, some people haven't seen it, and some people just may have heard of it. If you don't know what the show is, it's a Looney Tunes-based spin-off on Daffy Duck, airing from 2003 to 2005, and it's an animated sci-fi series set in the 24th and a half century, focusing on Doc Dodgers, an heroic character, but still follows the same typical traits as Daffy Duck: overconfident, self-centered, and extremely dopey. So I'm sure you're thinking, what has this got to do with anything DC related? Well, my friend, there is one episode, and that specific episode is called The Green Loontern. Yep, Daffy Duck himself obtains the Green Lantern Ring of Oa. The episode of the show starts off as a typical normal day. Dodgers is a day off from space duty, and so he's doing a few errands and chores with Porky Pig, aka the cadet. They go to the dry cleaners, and what happens is his suit gets switched by accident with someone else's, leaving Dodgers with a green ring and suit, which he eventually finds out that it's got mysterious powers. And so from that moment on, he becomes the Green Lantern, or the Green Loontern. And just like what anyone else would do if they got superpowers, is get excited and abuse that power, like fly around carelessly making constructs and save people for self-satisfaction. So as Daffy is abusing his powering sends a distress call and transports him to the Green Lantern's home planet and home of the Guardians of the Universe. Things are not looking good as Sinestro and his forces of robots, but for some reason none of the other lanterns are leading a mass assault on the planet Oa. And I have to admit, it is kind of cool seeing DC-related characters in another Warner Bros. Property. We have favourites like Ganther and Kilowog, but also lesser-known lanterns like Tomar, Ray and Chip, who I really want to see in the upcoming Green Lanterns Corp movie so badly. Just imagine, a live-action Squirrel Green Lantern, how cool is that? Unfortunately, most of the Corps gets taken out and kidnapped by Sinestro and his forces to use their Green Lantern energy for Sinestro to take over the universe. And I know, it's nothing groundbreaking, but remember, this did air on the Cartoon Network, and what do you expect, a Geoff Johns written story? No, it's not. So the remaining lanterns infiltrate the enemy's base of operations, Trojan horse style, and Daffy himself manages to beat Sinestro with his annoyance and surprisingly high amount of willpower. Sinestro gets taken out and the lanterns are rescued. Oh yeah, and there's a guy called Hal Jordan who shows up at the end to get his ring back from Doc Dodgers. And so it ends there. There you have it. I just love it when we get to see these weird and wacky crossovers. It's just something I really appreciate as a watcher of many Warner Brothers franchises. And even in comics as well, we got the Batman Ninja Turtles crossover around a year ago. Another Looney Tunes crossover with DC with Martian the Manhunter and Marvin the Martian. The Mighty Morphin's Power Rangers crossover with the Justice League. It's just an awesome thing to see. Yeah, so that was the Green Loontern episode from Doc Dodgers. I know it's a bit random, but I thought, hey, why not? I don't think I've ever seen like any other YouTuber channel that's actually talking about the show. So, hey, I guess I'm the first, so that's pretty cool. I know I'm not like dressed for the occasion. I'm wearing a Superman shirt, but I can't find a Green Lantern shirt anywhere. I had the one like a couple of years back. It was a Big Bang Theory Sheldon Green Lantern shirt, but I think that outgrew me. So a Superman shirt will do for now. Yeah, with that said, I'm signing out. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. See you guys next time. Peace.